All right. So I am up against Naoto for the first match. And this hand is, I think this is keepable. I can do a turn one, a bunch of mana, and a Karn potentially out. So I think I keep it. I have Revoker in case I need it. I am playing second, which is not ideal. But let's see what Naoto is playing. Alright, so he starts with the Library of Alexandria. I'm going to start Mana Vault. Alright, nice. So I actually was hoping he would Mental Misstep that, because it lets me play this. It also puts him out of library mana. And here I just drop Ravager, I'm pretty sure. If he has a foul, I actually wouldn't mind him using it on the Ravager, because I actually think Karn is a real good option here. Even though he didn't play any Moxes. He's thinking. Which makes me, yep, he does have the foul into a Gush. Okay. Alrighty. That worked out pretty well. I got him off of library mana, and I removed his Mental Misstep, his foul, and a Gush. So he goes ahead and tutors. Let's attack first. Not sure what he tutored for. He could have tuned for a Black Lotus, potentially. So I could play Revoker, naming Black Lotus and Signal Pest. Maybe. I mean, I guess potentially he's playing a Doomsday deck, in which case. No, could have Time Vault. I think I just play Karn. Alright, so he tutored for the Ancestral. Uh-oh. Tinker. Ouch. Okay. At this point, I can Karn. I can block him with Karn. So let's do this. Let's name Jace. Just because I don't want him bouncing anything. Let's name... You know what? I'm thinking just name Jace again. Well... Yeah. Let's get two Jaces down. Let's play this. Maybe he has a mental misstep, and he's... Okay, nope, he's not going to use it. Alright. So I think I just do this. If I attack with all, it's 1, 2, it's 6, 7, 8 damage. I die. So, I got nothing. Let's see, he needs... And lightning bolt. Yeah, that's game. Yeah. Oh, I guess he's going to get his recall back. Let me see. I have 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I can't block enough anyway. Let's concede this game. Alright, let's bring in this Metamorph. Bring in these thorns. Let's take out these two. I didn't really see a lot to Revoker. Get rid of one Revoker. I'm sure he's playing Time Vault, but... Get rid of one Revoker, and... Genesis, two Genesis Chambers, I think, because of the thorns. Okay. Well, I'm going to keep it, although this is risky as can be. The only reason I'm keeping it is because of this Genesis Chamber and these three Tangle Wires. If he counters the Genesis Chamber, it'll be tough. Actually, if he counters the Ravager, it'll be tough. Oh, duh. Why did I just take 2 damage for nothing? Oh, alright. Put on the thinking cap here next time. I forgot that this jet turned on my opal. I end up losing by 2 life. I'll deserve the bad play. Although I might have made a mistake by not mulliganing my last hand, or my first hand here. Amp tutor. Ooh, abrupt decay. Okay. Yeah, this is not looking good. To Jace. Not at all. Bond. Ouch. Yeah, the 2 life won't matter. I'm pretty much done. I have no real shot at this point. I definitely should have mulliganed. Who knows if I would have done any better, but there's no way I'm coming back from this. I'll see what I draw, but it's pretty much over. That Trigon sealed it. Alrighty. lose round one. Some bad draws and some mistakes, so bad start to this tourney. Hopefully I can turn around next match.